yan. Sasabihin mo, the victim is unresponsive. You were in watcher with activity EMS. As I assess the victim, yan. Pasok natin yung high plate maneuver. Kaya natin chine-check to in case na merong laman dito, hindi mo pwede. CPR. Anong gagawin natin kapag may bara? Heimlich maneuver or yung anong nangyayari sa kanya pag may bara? Choking. Yan. Assignment niya yan ha. Sa choking naman, pag may bara, just in case lang, ipa-insert sa inyo. Okay, may bara yan si patient. Anong gagawin natin? Open yung mouth and then pinky finger po pasok, remove the object and then do the burpee procedure.